Physicians perform one of the most valuable personal services in the world. They care for our bodies in the most intimate ways. We tell doctors things that we don't even tell our priest or rabbi. We place our lives in their hands. It is possibly one of the most notable professions of all time. They're just wired differently. Hard work, never give up attitude. Their brilliant and innovative ideas come to life to search for a cure for your sickness. The fire, the responsibility to better themselves and to strive for greatness. Being bedside for their patients through the good times and bad times, not only with technology and machines, but with humility. Caring for their patients' well-being. Always remember, patients don't trust technology or machines, but they will trust their doctor. That's the mind of a physician. There are no shortcuts to becoming a great physician. The key is hard work to help people. They're putting patients' lives in their hands. Therefore, a doctor owes them their very best. They never forget that medicine is an art as well as a science. That's the mind of a physician. This is MedInsider TV.